We are beginning tonight on the Crime Watch. A Watsonville woman is nursing a few scrapes and bruises tonight after she tried to stop a man from stealing her car while she was dropping her kids off at the library. How she survived and the hunt for the carjacker from Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen live in Watsonville.
Well, Dan, Aaron, police say the woman is very fortunate that she wasn't injured worse in this incident after she left her keys and her purse in her car and took her kids into the library.
Yeah, she was trying to hang on to the car as it was in motion.
A Watsonville mother of two scraped and bruised after she confronted a man stealing her car.
A mother was dropping off her kids to the learning center there. She left her keys in her purse in her vehicle as she went to go inside and drop off her kids. When she came back, there was somebody sitting inside her vehicle.
That somebody, police say, was 46-year-old Mark Anderson from Watsonville.
And there was some commotion and some shouting, and they ran outside, and I went to look, and there was a man stealing a car in the parking lot, so I immediately went and called 911.
The lady tried to stop him. He drove off, dragging her
some 30 feet. After the owner of the car fell off the moving vehicle, Anderson proceeded to drive the car in this direction, hitting a parked car and running over this curb. You can see he knocked down this sign. There's skid marks on the top of the sign and off the curb onto the street, onto Airport Boulevard. Anderson drove a few blocks and abandoned the car at Chappelle and Ross, where police found the man walking down the street.
Witnesses were describing him that he was out of it. He was intoxicated, and we believe there were some mental issues.
Police say the owner of the vehicle was fortunate she wasn't badly hurt.
And if someone does happen to get in your car, don't try to stop them in a physical way because you could get hurt. She was lucky she got moderate injuries, but it could have been a lot more serious.
The woman's children were looked after by library customers, and witness Heather Gaddes from the Freedom Branch Library says the woman's husband stopped by Wednesday.
Her husband actually stopped by the library this morning to let us know that she was okay, just, you know, scared and shaken up.
Now, the woman was treated by paramedics here in the parking lot of the Freedom Branch Library, and she was also taken to Watsonville Community Hospital, where she was checked out there. And again, police say if you see someone doing something to your car, stealing your car, or perhaps committing another crime, don't try to stop them yourself, but go ahead and give them a call first. Aaron,
and Dan. Crime experts will always tell you that no matter what the circumstances, just don't leave the keys in the car, ever. All right. Thank you,
Best
Brittany.
Idea.
The accused carjacker has been booked into the Santa Cruz County Jail. He is facing possible charges of carjacking, robbery, and hit and run.